Have you started?
I have stage fright.
Everything will be okay once you're in the brain.
Yeah.
Brains.
So, what did you want to ask us?
Oh, hey everybody. Yeah. Hey, this is Dave McDougal with DaveMcDougal.com, where we interview the most interesting people and spiders in all of me. So, you're spiders that live in people's brains?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why would anyone want spiders in their brains?
Yeah, the usual reasons. We're friendly. We like movies.
Could be psychologically healthy.
It could. It is.
To forget bad things.
Well, raptor bringing up like a little baby in a feathery down film of whatever, and we'll just cradle it.
That sounds very cozy.
With millions of us all around it.
Very cozy and warm. Hundreds. All those little legs.
Keep the video on us. I saw that.
And numbers.
They barely ever come out.
We want to be numbers.
It's advisable.
I like numbers.
We're always here.
We're never here.
Always.
Always never.
So what made you guys agree to be interviewed today?
All of the things.
Nothing.
We want to, you know, live life to the fullest.
Are you guys writing a book? I've heard that you're writing a book. Is that true?
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
Yes. Inconclusive?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. No, not inconclusive. Look, it's one of our kin. Hello.
Hi. Hello, Puppet.
Oh.
Hi. She has multiple personality disorder.
She's like five different people and we live in all of them.
She's so cool.
Oh, right. So there's some cohabitation going on?
Yeah.
Hmm, interesting.
Okay. No.
Yeah. Yes! No!
Go back three questions.
Okay.
And forward one.
And then two steps to the left.
How can you live in people's brains without killing them?
That's not really one of my concerns.
It's not
I
a
don't
concern.
Care. Yeah. Okay.
So it doesn't happen.
Whatever.
Are you real?
Yes, I'm totally real because I woke up this morning.
Are you CIA?
No.
Are you MIT University Press?
No.
No. Are you a large-scale academic publishing company? Yes!
No.
I heard yes.
No.
I heard yes, too.
We're writing a
I
book.
I heard yes in your thoughts.
Where are your webs?
All over the place,
there's,
you know. They're
okay,
like,
they're all over us.
Yeah.
They're all over your brain.
They're basically
cobwebs.
Where we are.
Cobwebs are everywhere, like the FBI.
Yeah.
I have a question, actually. And this is a health and fitness question, actually, related to the posture of a spider. So what's a good posture for a spider?
Moving? Yes. We need to get in this
brain. I'm not MIT
CIA,
or FBI or CIA.
Brains.
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 Pluck us out of your ears with a toothpick.
Oh boy, that sounds uncomfortable.
We'll go back.
What are you, good or bad?
We're evil.
We're evil.
Oh,
so evil.
What does that mean?
We don't like babies or things.
No.
We like lots of things, I guess.
Yeah, but only evil things. I built an evil web the other day.
An evil web.
I ensnared a senator.
What are your long-term goals?
I'm gonna snare a fly.
We're gonna invade the brains of 70 billion people.
70 billion? Oh, man. That's very
Maybe
ambitious.
Maybe even 5 billion.
Wow.
Maybe even 12.
That's totally ambitious. I like it.
I like the number
We
12.
Like numbers.
Numbers are great.
Numbers
we
are
eat
really
them.
Good. You're eating them, and then that's totally a really good goal for you guys to have.
Sorry, I wasn't really listening.
Sorry. That seems fine.
All the lonely people.
We people.
Where do
they all
come from?
That's our favorite song. We sing it a lot.
We have lots of favorite songs. Thank you for sharing.
You know those songs that got stuck in your head in the loop?
Yes.
That's us spinning a web over and over around your brain and singing our songs that we like to sing.
I don't like that.
We also like it when you get frustrated because then you have a lot of thoughts. A lot of really tiny ones that don't really go anywhere.
Yeah.
They're easy to catch.
Well.
This might not make sense to you, but it makes sense to us because we're spiders and we're smarter than you and we understand everything.
Wow.
Are you a random word generator?
Are you a mom dictionary?
We never reveal information about ourselves. We're very secretive.
Really?
We have evil secrets.
Well, why are you guys having this, this interview?
You don't understand.
You don't understand.
We're never here.
The tree can disappear.
I ate it.
She was never here.
Yeah. How do you guys get into people's brains? Since we're getting into people's brains here, how do you do that?
I don't want to talk
easily.
About it.
So, what do you guys eat?
Thoughts and feelings.
Thoughts and feelings. Oh, I like how that was in unison. It's a really good, like.
We say everything in unison.
Sometimes we say things in unison.
What do you do in people's brains?
Hang out.
We get high. We
hang out. We do this.
Oh my god.
What? This is perfectly normal.